자, 여기서 끊었고요. 저도 불꽃 있다야. 클러치 닉슨 스타일로 엑셀을 끝까지 밟고 뭔데? 헐. 이거 망한 거예요. 얘, 저걸 이제 타 넘어야 되는데, 걸린 거지 뭐. 자, 이게 길인 줄 내가 어떻게 알아? 망했다. 한 5초 줄었다. 야! 이 언제 끝나죠? 이게 끝인가 보다, 이게 끝인가 보다! 어렵지 않게 했고요.
raid over at Fang Center. Peggy's to...
헐크, 헐크 저 새끼 저거 파크라이 4에 나왔던 그 새끼 아닌가?
Pretending to be a soldier. They are killing our brothers and sisters and putting this project in jeopardy. I want this coward to know that they have my attention. My hunters are coming for you. There's nowhere you can run.
쫓기고 있다는데요. 드럼맨.
I know I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn gonad, son. I don't ever need your opinion on how I'm doing. Hello, I'm Hurt Drugman Sr. I'm a veteran, small business owner, a loving father, and I'm running for state senate.
I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penile-ness.
Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I got to get my daddy's truck back. I mean... He's real butt sore. But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man. Help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting.
Hulk 교단.
He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days. Senate run's been real stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit. You know how busy he is? Doesn't even have time to cut out for a shit. Come on, man, get in. We will rise again. Hey there. Shit, man, I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the little Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man, and they sent me you. I'll tell you something though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. The damn cult's got it, man. Well, I'll be honest with you, it all started when I tried to join them. I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party over there, you know, So I said, hey, Migos, where do I sign up? They said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating. Turns out that means fucking. No alcohol and no wild out and partying, man. No thank you. So I got the fuckity fuck out of there, man. Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck. He's been real butt sore since, so we gotta get that truck. You don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to get in this truck, man. Step one, catch a day buzz off party liquor. Got that one covered, homie. Step two, pray for someone else to solve my problem. Done. Step three is... shit. Shit, I forget the rest, but... they'll come to me as soon as we go. Dang, you are a good listener, Boba Fett. My old man doesn't listen at all. I guess that's why I never feel hurt. Me and him, we ain't getting along that well lately. Ever since he started running for office, he's been coming down on me real hard about everything. About my public intoxication, how I handle my firearms, stuff like that, man. But when we get his truck back from them Peggy's, he's gonna be real impressed, dude. She's gonna love me so much, and then my mom's gonna have to try and love me more so she can compete with how much he loves me. And then he'll see how much she's loving me, and then he'll try and love me even more, and then birthdays and Christmases, they're gonna be off the chain. All right, man, this is the place.
Here's Boise. Oh, I
just remembered step three. We take them from the rear, just like my granddaddy did in World War II with all them foreign prostitutes.
Tamsianyo? 이게 감시탑이죠? 얘도 로켓 쏘니? 확보했고요. 저 친구 아무것도 못하는 게 아니었네. 되게 마음에 드네요. 얘도 아군인가 보죠? 우리 그걸로 영입되나? 하스켈 감시탑.
This is so much fun, man. I won't come back later and do a buck naked. Feel that breeze on my tank. Karate, bro.
계속. 뭐해 임마.
I have been seeing some weird funky shit going on around here. I tell you what. Preparedness is the real religion here. Even the Peggy's are...
Holy 왜? 이 등신 새끼! 저 내가 부순 거 아닙니다. 헐크가 부순 거예요. 저거 주가파 선고용 트럭이라고 되는데. 여기서 왜 시작하니? 저 민트까지 다 내려왔었었는데 바보같이. 빨리 가, 빨리. 살렸고요.
Thanks a lot. Nice work, Migo. Okay, step five. Let's move before more show up. Reach into that there cooler. See if we have any cancelable pass left.
먹어, 씨발. 차타가는 미션들은 왜 이렇게 다 어렵죠? 탄약이 없겠죠? 그냥 타고 가야겠다. 잡았나? 자, 되찾았습니다. 쟤도 그럼 용병으로 들어오는구나. 아, 지랄? 이거 페이스 시드 그 그녀 언니 가끔 이제 그 뭐예요 납치하는 거 비슷한 거겠죠. 이런 거 좀 안 해 좋겠다. 게임 잘 하다가 흐름이 되게 많이 끊겨요, 이게. 아, 지랄. 아니, 이거 열심히 싸워야 될 것 같아요.
bad.
Keep going.
I see. Move in. 이게 끝인가 보지?
얘들은
아군인가 보죠? 저 아저씨는 탈레반처럼 생겼는데. 단약 보충하고요. 특성 찍을 수 있는 게 좀 있을 거예요. 12포인트 있네. 이건 체력 증가하는 거고. 용병은 둘 이상 데려갈 수는 없는 모양이죠. 더 이상 뭐 열거나 그런 게 없네요. 아, 저격 수총 탄약이 좀 늘었습니다. 야, 이거 못 나가나? 뭐 이벤트가 있나 보네. 이하시구나. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know what you did down south. You got the father thinking twice now, and that's good for us. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Depp. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Depp. Good luck. 이게 뭐예요?
Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the road. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
퀘스트가 맞네요.
Whitetail militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggy stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But, there is one problem. We don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards, or some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. Place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
No, 이제 열렸네요.
So you met Eli.
차 다시 바깥 세상입니다. 영상 끊고요.